right, so let me tell you about this next act that I'm going to bring up. I met her probably about 3 years ago. I was modeling on stage, and at the end of the show, they had a performer performing as we were exiting the show. And I was exiting, I was tired because I was working all night, and I was like, oh, she can sing. And she was like, here you go, sister, here go a CD. So I'm tired, I put the CD in the car. I'm like, oh, shoot, this is good. You know how you get a CD from an independent artist, you know, you're like, okay, they need time for development, da-da-da-da-D. I put her CD in, I said, oh my gosh, this woman is excellent. So I reached out to her and I asked her if she could bless us with her vocals tonight. So you all please help me welcome the fabulous and beautiful Miss Twin Spirit. It's the spirit of freedom. It gives you the opportunity to just flow in and do what you want. So while I am gonna do some takes on these songs, I'm gonna cover them, you will probably notice that I'll also make them my own because that's just what I do, okay? So do we have any Nina Simone fans in the house? All right, so this first song that I'm gonna do, you guys, is entitled Strange Fruit. It's a beautiful and powerful and moving and sad song all at the same time. So I hope you guys enjoy. All right. Mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. Can everybody hear me okay? I want to make sure. To the left, to the right, to the front? Yes? All right, beautiful.
Then the smell of burning Strange.